Greetings from the science school in Powerplon. My name is Dale and this is my fellow student Mikael. We will be having a debate based on nuclear energy.
You see, Dale thinks that using nuclear energy is a good thing, but I can think of so many reasons why nuclear energy is bad.
Global warming has been, for the past few years now, on the top of every scientist or environmentalist priority list. How can we slow down the effects? How can we stop global warming? What can the individual do to emit greenhouse gases, which are the causes of global warming? As a result of the current discussion how further global warming could be prevented or at least mitigated, the revival of nuclear power seems to be in everybody's, or at least in many politicians' minds. It is interesting to see that in many suggestions to mitigate global warming, the focus is put on the advantages of nuclear power generation.
Yes. Everybody is looking into nuclear power as a way to prevent or at least mitigate global warming. But the negative impacts of nuclear energy outweigh the positive and are very rarely spoken about, and therefore many people are not aware of these negative impacts. I will be making sure that you are made aware of all these negative impacts of nuclear power.
Well then, let's this debate begin.
Before you even begin to mention any positives about nuclear power, Dale, let me begin with all the costs developers undergo to simply set up a nuclear power plant. There will be high initial construction costs for building radiation containment systems and procedures. You therefore will be requiring numerous subsidies for construction and operation, as well as loan guarantees. These subsidies could be better spent on other renewable energy systems. And let me not begin with the lengthy construction time it takes to build a nuclear power plant. Look at all these constructions around me. It must have taken ages to build.
Okay, I'll admit, initial costs may be relatively high, but day-to-day operating costs are relatively low. There is technology to develop nuclear power stations, which means construction costs won't be as expensive. And as opposed to other sources of energy, nuclear energy has a large power generating capacity and is able to meet industrial and city needs, as opposed to low power technologies like solar that might meet only local, residential or office needs but cannot generate power for heavy manufacturing. Let me start with another positive, Mikael. Nuclear power generation emits relatively low amounts of carbon dioxide. The emissions of greenhouse gases and therefore the contribution of nuclear power plants to global warming is therefore relatively little.
Fair enough, Dale. But radioactive waste, the waste given off by nuclear power plants, is extremely dangerous and it has to be carefully looked after for several thousands of years. 10,000 years according to the United States Environmental Protection Agency standards. The problem of radioactive waste disposal is still an unsolved one, and most of it gets dumped in our beautiful oceans. So Dale, do you think that using nuclear power is a sustainable source of energy?
Yes, I do indeed think it is sustainable.
How can you say that when the energy source of nuclear energy is uranium? And uranium is a scarce resource. Its supply is estimated to last only for the next 30 to 60 years, depending on the actual demand.
Oh, I actually never thought about it like that.
And we all remember the disaster caused during the meltdown of Chernobyl power plant in Ukraine. Even after 5 decades of the mishap, children are born with defects. This is primarily because of the nuclear effect. Do we have any remedies for this? The answer is still no. And today, nuclear power plants as well as nuclear waste could be preferred targets for terrorist attacks. No atomic bomb, no atomic energy plant in the world could withstand an attack similar to 9/11 in America. Such a terrorist attack would have catastrophic effects on the whole world.
Jeez, Mikael, give me a chance to speak.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, well, more positives about nuclear energy are,
Exactly, you're out of positives, bro. It is quite evident from our little debate about the pros and cons of nuclear power plants that nuclear energy cannot be a solution to any problem. Even worse, it is a source of many further problems.
What you're saying is that we should turn our attention to more environmentally and ethically friendly sources of energy, even though it may not be as efficient as nuclear power?
That's exactly what I'm saying, Dale. We must no longer shut our eyes to the consequences of our being on Earth. Besides moral, ethical, and spiritual reasons, at least with a pure will to survive, we should consequently strive for a sustainable living and realize it is in our personal life. It's time for change.